So with a dumbbell throwback, what you want to do is you lean forward, and the goal is to be able to hold your elbow out so your arm is about straight back. So you get your dumbbell, hold your elbow up, and you're throwing it behind you just like that. And this is my single favorite tricep exercise because it hits it really hard. And when you're throwing it back, you're fighting gravity. So you can hit it really hard with a lighter weight, so it's a little safer for your joints.